Western Michigan has had 7 coaches in program history, with that group leading the Broncos to nearly 900 all-time wins. Bill Neal was the first coach in program history and was followed by Glenn Weller, Bill Wilkinson, Jim Culhane, Jeff Blashill, Andy Murray, and Pat Furschweiler. 3 coaches have over 100 wins with the program, including Bill Wilkinson, who accumulated more than 300 victories coaching the Brown and Gold.